discover, and have fun.
The busy streets and sidewalks we travel today show no evidence of our prehistoric past. In fact, the pace of modern life rarely leaves room for consideration of our planet's enormous geologic age. Hundreds of millions of years filled with mystery. In the desolate canyons of our American West, history is preserved in sand and stone. Captive secrets with tantalizing clues to a remote past. 250 million years ago, when the world and its landmasses were very, very different. Along the coastlines, the landscape featured low vegetation and small trees, while away from the coasts, a hot, dry climate prevailed. 50 million years later, at the end of the Triassic period, evidence indicates widespread volcanic activity triggered dramatic climate change, which caused a massive extinction of both land and sea animals, killing nearly 76% in total. Out of this cataclysmic disaster, a very different world was born as conditions became ripe for something new, the Age of Dinosaurs. The one supercontinent called Pangaea began to separate. North America tore away from Africa, and as far as the eye could see, a lush green forest grew, creating a perfect environment for a long evolution that produced creatures of impressive variety, size, and complexity. Now, journey with us into our prehistoric past as we explore the Triassic, Jurassic, and Cretaceous periods, all from familiar territory. Learn how the dinosaurs of North America lived, interacted, evolved, and ultimately died. Discover how fossils form, are found, and pieced together to tell stories of unimaginable drama, all with vast mysteries yet to be revealed. Listen in as paleontologists discuss the most famous dig sites in North America and describe their painstaking work and fascinating discoveries. Now, meet the dinosaurs in our own backyards. Follow in their footsteps and come face to face with their raw power. Welcome to Dinosaurs Revealed, Journey Across America.
Thank you. Thank you.